So Nicole tasked me with getting you guys here today because we're just going to Skype Robert real quick.
Okay.
Good evening, guys.
Good evening.
How are you?
Good.
Okay, so as we all know that we had a lot of issues with the app, I have talked to the tech people and they have fixed everything. Hopefully everything should be fine. And yeah, so I'm going to head out for this meeting right now and have talked to Nicole about everything about the app. She'll take it over from here.
Okay.
Great. All right. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
All right, so Robert asked me to walk you guys through the app. All right, so we're going to click on it right here, and then the first thing shows up is the menu, so you can just scroll through and see all the items that we are providing.
Okay.
And then the next tab we have that you can order, so we're able to order online, and they will can come and pick it up. And then we also have a deals tab, that you have different deals, and then that's where the QR code is that we experienced earlier. Do you guys have any questions?
What do we do when it crashes, like last week?
Like when it freezes?
Yeah.
So we learned that if you just close the app by double-clicking, and then you click on it again, it should be fine.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Anything else?
Perfect. I think that was all we had.
All right, great.
Thank you.
Now that we all know how to use it, I think we can competently serve our customers.
I think so.
Great. Yeah. Hey, everyone. Welcome to our first monthly performance report after launching the app. I've seen a lot of development in Alicia's managerial skills, and I'd like her to lead the meeting, okay?
Okay. So here we have our first chart. You can see our profit from the app. This was about a few months ago when we were really struggling. And this was just last month with all the deals used. So we're doing really great.
That's awesome.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Now that you've seen this, how do you think you've improved, Sam?
Well, as you guys see, before I was like really bad at customer service. I was lacking on everything. And I feel like I've improved a lot. I feel like I deal with people, with customers, and how to manage the store. I've learned a lot from you guys, especially thanks to you, Alicia. And Kendall, you have helped me a lot, too.
Yeah, and now you're the employee of the month, so it's great improvement.
Yeah, thank you so much.
What about you, Kendall?
Well, I think I've learned to be less picky about how things are done. And I know that not everything has to be done my way.
Yeah.
So everyone has their own style of managing the store, and I think I've grown accustomed to that.
Business is doing great. The sales are skyrocketing. I'm so happy. By the way, add me on Snap.
I'm so much less stressed now that I've delegated some of my workload to others and depend on them to get stuff done.
I'm so happy I took this job at McDowell's. It's got me so prepared for the real world. I'm so excited to graduate USF.
Although I lost my streak of Employee of the Month, I am glad that the restaurant is doing so well and that everyone's trained properly and knows what they're doing.
I'm so glad that I joined McDowell's, and as you guys know, I'm the employee of the month.